gonna be my pre-Russia vlog. You guys carry on.
Do you have the key?
Oh, also the lights. Oh, also my backpack. I know. My backpack with everything valuable I own. Grandma!
Oh, sorry.
No, it's fine. Alright guys, pre-Russia vlog interviews. Are you packed? Are you ready to go? Ready to hit
well,
this
hopefully
track?
I don't know how to
are you packed?
I'm leaving in 10 minutes!
Nico, how are the vibes? How are we feeling heading into Russia here? Fat thumbs up from Nicole! Woo! Natty, how are the vibes? How are we feeling heading into Russia here with your matching shirt, jacket, combo?
Feeling good.
I may not have a jacket, but we're all wearing this hoodie.
Except for Abby.
Mine's in my backpack. It's on my body. It's in my backpack.
Yeah,
we've been, where's Allie?
My finger.
We've been, training, pretty hard every day.
Most
days, twice a day. Kind of deal. We're all ready to go. Crunch.
It's gonna work, I swear.
Pre-Russia training. The athlete.
Left shoulder. Yeah, you're right.
The coach.
I even caught someone in the
Lega.
What? You know, that almost worked.
We've been packing. I did.
Really, Abby? We packed?
I was.
Dude, that's pretty. I hate packing.
We have clothes.
Wow, I look so tired right now.
I don't.
If you think we look tired now, wait till we arrive.
Wait till our, okay, yeah, here's our pre, everyone remember their spots? And you'll see us when we're there, but also throughout the travel, because that's what vlogging's all about.
Bye.
Igor, unlock the door!
Igor,
unlock the door. The look of hatred.
Pink one, this is bullshit.
Last breaths of fresh air. What do you have?
I brought 2 kilos of hot sauce.
We're in Russia for 10 days. How am I supposed to go without 5 bottles of hot sauce?
Karate Kid.
It's like a light bright.
Oh my.
Last flight.
Last one.
Cool, Stanley Jr.
strawberries in a house.
What?
Yeah. If you put a frozen
Abby,
yeah. He looks at me and he goes, give me a big.
The guy next to me on the plane smelled like cabbage.
Cabbage?
Cabbage man.
It's just getting worse. Too.
The person beside me gave me their chocolate bar.
Say gravy in a squeeze pouch one more time, I might gravy vomit. No!
We're here.
Morning. We got like 3 hours of sleep. Do you want a breakfast?
Look at how long my arm is. Why does Allie look so concerned? 10 a.m. We got in at, we got to bed at like 5.
Big one to sleep.
Anyway.
Bye.
Nat and I are starting a collection, seeing how many water bottles we can drink, but we don't want the cleaning lady to take them, so they're going in her suitcase.
That's how many can we get to?
Heisted!
Okay, let's go!
Nettie, we're going out!
Yeah.
Hello?
Hello?
Is this on?
Hey, what'd you find?
I found a spoon, man, look it.
It's so cool looking! Vintage find.
I don't know what that means, but I love it!
Jogging on the lake! Hi.
Look out!
Holy shit.
Reporting here live from Nizhny Tagil on the frozen lake.
He's they skiing. Ski on the ice.
Lega! What is this?
And, yep!
Do it and run! Do it and run! Well, that was a failure.
Me, no me.
Sausage in one hand, pizza in the other. Coach is double fisted.
First jumps on snow today. Sewing my suit. Because I got a hole.
Everybody has 20 toes.
Not everybody,
but I have 20
Most
toes.
Most people have 20 toes.
Sorry.
20 toes?
20 fingers.
20 fingers. 20 toes?
No, 20 fingers.
4 feet.
When I wake up, I can't even stay up. I slept through the day.
I'm not even done yet.
Become friends with the one with the chocolate sponsorship.
Yep.
Thanks, Sarah. Post quality feels. It's midnight. What the hell? Who's in charge of these times?
All right, what's going on? Tell the vlog.
Opening ceremonies for the
opening ceremony. It is 11 p.m. We are leaving for the our shuttle leaves at 1 a.m. Midnight.
Whoa.
stupid.
It is 11. We have to be down in the lobby at 11:30. Our shuttle leaves at 12. Driving to Ekaterinburg, flying to Moscow, Moscow to Ljubljana. We'll be back in Slovenia at 10:40 a.m. And I am absolutely exhausted. I'm now laying here in our filth. But that was Russia. Thanks for joining us. Didn't show much of the competition weekend, but it went all right. And looking forward to continuing on. So stay tuned. We'll see you all.